Can I travel after LASIK eye surgery? After undergoing LASIK eye surgery, you'll need to get home. If you have come a long way, this could include traveling by car, public transport, or even by plane. Although recovery is usually quick, still there are some restrictions on traveling after the surgery. In case you are moving out of home or office, use sunglasses or plain glasses. One should avoid traveling to dusty areas. One can take a flight after next day follow-up with LASIK doctor. The eyes are not affected by altitude pressurization in an airplane cabin. However, because airplane cabins are pressurized with low humidity, eyes can be more prone to dry during flight. Therefore, you have to use lubricating drops more frequently to avoid dryness caused by air conditioning. You have to avoid night driving. You may feel glare or halos, and in some cases, foot sprain on eyes. These precautions are to be taken for at least 1 week after the surgery, then a person can resume to its normal traveling schedule.